Welcome back, fellow armchair generals. This is Gamer1745 here with my continuing playthrough of Order Battle Pacific. We're defending the Philippines against the Japanese onslaught. Doing marginally well at the moment. Hopefully that will continue. We've had a couple of setbacks. Taking out our Filipino infantry. Okay, artillery alert, yes. We just pounded by that artillery. Draw the infantry out to there. These guys up here. And destroy the half of the armored car reconnaissance thing. Oh damn, I was hoping to destroy it. Okay, we've held San Fernando 5 turns, so we've done that. that. See them up. Yes, I think I'm just deciding to evac here. Did us more damage than I thought they would. Maybe they're more fighter bombers than I thought. Yep, right in the... Oh, I forgot to wait. Maybe it did. Maybe it did. Maybe it short on upgrade points though. Uh-oh, got my anti-tank gun. I want to kill this guy. Yes.
Thank you.
Bomber flu. Probably somewhere over here. Oh, okay. Oh, it's taking a long time thinking. I don't know why it's bothering with attacking the static bunkers, but okay. And I probably should have created the Filipino to repair them. Because I think they're dead now. Good fighters, those units, but they got slaughtered. There they are. Okay, look at them. I don't even know what the unit is, but let's see if we can take it out. I'm still backed up by that anti-tank gun. Okay, so we'll fire at these guys. Good fight there, Bunker. Good fight. Reinforcements. Okay, we're getting reinforcements. That is good. Away at me a little more than I liked. I guess that was worth it, nibbling away at them that way. I don't know why you're going off the road there, but okay. Oh well, yeah, it lets them get that. Looks like a self-propelled gun, if I'm not mistaken. They're over lip now. More tanks. All right, I guess we're going to end it here. We're continuing to defend the Philippines against Japanese onslaught. Thanks for viewing, thanks for liking the videos, and please post any comments you have. Love to hear from you.